All right, start of a four-game series down by the river. The New Hampshire Fisher Cats hosting the Binghamton Mets. Wilmer Font was pitching for New Hampshire today. There he is on the mound, and how good was he? Rocking up the K's. He gets Jace Boyd there swinging to end the second. Then he gets Matt Obersti swinging later in the game. Seven shutout innings, nine strikeouts. In the bottom of the fifth, infield is in for the Mets. Christian Lopes hits a grounder to shortstop under the glove of Ahmed Rosario for the error. The run scores. That made it 2-1. Then Dwight Smith Jr. with an RBI single. New Hampshire wins 4-1. Game time tomorrow, 7 o'clock.